Did you know you can do this with tulip petals? Hi beautiful people, thank you for tuning in. My name is Lucy and today we are going to talk about great uses of tulip petals. You can see we've got a visitor here, so I have to wait. You can check my video above about tulip petals from last year where I was harvesting them for eating. And they are edible, if you didn't know, so you can use it as a garnish in salads, you can use it fresh. If you cook them, they will lose their color. And this year I'm gonna do something else. I'm actually want to dry them and use them in the summertime. So basically I will do some colored water. So I harvested already some red ones and I can show you, they are dried already. You can see I've got here dried red tulip petals. And I want to make some infused flower water in summertime. So I'm gonna see how it goes. You can see I've got quite a few. And I saw a video about this. One lady actually infused red petals overnight and then she had a lovely colored drink which was like a great success on summer party. So I'm gonna make some combination about red ones and yellow ones. And yes, I'm just gonna harvest these as well. And obviously I cut this one, but I'm not gonna cut these. I'm just gonna get the petals and leave the inside bit for the bees. It might look quite cruel if you harvest the petals and leave just these bits on, but I'm going on holiday very shortly, so I'm going away for 2 weeks, and when I come back I don't think I would find them, so for me it's not that cruel. But I know if you are gonna harvest some, you will have some dilemma whether to leave it on or not. So maybe you can grow more of them so you have some for harvesting and some for enjoying the beauty. Okay, so this is what you will have, and this will stay there. So let me harvest the rest, and I will keep it there for the bees to enjoy these bits. Let's go! Okay, all done. So I'm gonna dry them now and store it in the jar, and let's see what the drink will look like in the summertime. I can't wait to taste it. And let me know in the comments below, what do you do with tulip petals? Do you eat them fresh or do you dry them? Do you enjoy them as a tea? Do you use them in as a flavored drink? Let me know, I am curious to know. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe now if you haven't done so, share with your friends and family, spread some love, and stay amazing from my heart to your heart. Bye until next time.